Oh my god. Oh my god. All my stuff burned. Oh, well, I'll spawn here. That's, I guess, good. I have a feeling all my stuff's gone. Yep, it's all gone. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Okay. Well, then, in that case, I don't care. Yeah, all my stuff's still here, basically, so... Yeah, that's fine. Although, I can hear things dying. I didn't use my shield. That was the problem. Oh, my... It's still alive. Alright. Wow. We have an actual problem here. I actually thought that the defending things could actually handle this. Apparently they can't. Okay, stop it. Now. Oh my, okay. This is ridiculous. Oh my god, it's still coming after me. What is this creature doing? It is insanely OP. Alright, just give me my stuff. Oh my god, it's coming. Alright, I'm gonna hide in the base. Hopefully. Oh my god. Okay, I might not. No. Alright, what am I gonna do? Wait, it's gone. They actually killed it. Okay. So, I think I lost my iron sword. And like, yeah, all my tools. But besides that. Oh, good. I have my redstone. That's honestly all I really care about. Oh my god. Luckily it didn't burn down the area. Alright, well then I guess I'm gonna go back to the chest, grab a stone sword, so I actually have something to use. Oh man, I lost all my potatoes, I just realized. So, I think, there's really not much left to do here. Well, let me check the chest just to make sure there's no bows or something left behind. I did leave behind an iron sword. That is a good thing. I'll grab both of them because, yes. Yeah, the problem now is that I stole all the remaining stuff. There's arrows, so that's actually good. Alright, well, I can grab another book of pill, I guess. Oh, good, bow. Alright, I'm gonna say that I'm pretty much back to where I was before. Right, so now I'm gonna go this way because this is the way back. Alright, there's my base. That's... Oh, finally, good to be back to my base without any problems. And in here, I have tons of iron, honestly, so I think I am fine. Alright, anyway, so, work on making a compass. Right. So, the first thing for making an atlas was the compass, I think. Boom. And I might make another one. As you can see, it tells coordinates. Very useful. And then, you combine this with a book and quill, and boom! Alright, there we go. So, add a marker here. This is home. So it looks like if you explore, yeah, so it updates when you move around. This is all I have right now. So it doesn't know anything but what I've explored with this on me. So that's interesting. So yeah, I'm keeping this in my inventory. Alright, and then also food. That is a good thing to have. And I think I need wood and I can't get it because I don't have any. Oh god. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna get a little more XP because I actually want to level up my gathering because I want to use iron axes to mine wood because it will be way more easier to do it, which is kind of useless, but it's just because I'm lazy and I don't feel like crafting a new one. But I'm going this direction because I know for a fact I actually have wood in the village area. Also, there's a battle tower there, so that's good too. Alright, yeah, so there's the battle tower, but obviously I need a pickaxe to start it because I don't want to have the spawners there all the time. So now I just have to find the chest where I put, like, a little wood in there because I didn't need it. Because I remember doing that. Maybe the chest with the stuff with wood is over here? I don't think it is. No. Alright, that's a little mini issue. So, it looks like I am gonna need to make a flint hatchet, but there's no flint in the stupid area. Oh, there is gravel here. Okay. Sometimes I really think the game just hates me because, like, why is this taking so long every time I do this? This is actually kind of painful. Like, what is this doing? There we go. Alright, now I can make a stupid flint hatchet. Oh, I can't do that. Oh, well, it doesn't matter because you get 2 flint shards. Never mind. So now I have to make a flint thing. Yeah, I know that's very not descriptive. Alright, and then I have to collect the plant fibers. Oh my god. Do this. And then I can make a hatchet. which then I can turn into... well, I don't have to turn into anything right now, because I'm gonna level up my skills. I can use the iron ones, and I don't have to craft that. And now I remember the whole reason why I did this, and that is because I needed a pickaxe. How do you make sticks? Oh, you don't make them. Oh my god. Alright, I think I'm actually set. Alright, I am not 100% prepared, but prepared as I'm gonna be getting. And just for safety reasons, I've kind of learned from the zombie thing that if I don't bring a chest, I might lose things. So I'm gonna put a chest somewhat nearby. Also, this battle tower looks very small. There's no spawners. Oh, okay, there's blazes here. What? I don't like that. That's not the battle tower I was thinking of. So I'm making a sleeping bag because, well, if it turns night, then they want to sleep so I don't have to die as fast. Pretty sure I saw a battle tower near here. Different one, right? Oh, great. Oh, yeah, there is. Oh, it's right there. Wait, so I went to a different one over there. So this should be normal, right? Although this one looks even smaller, so I'm kind of concerned. Although it looks normal, so far so good. Yep, this is definitely normal. Alright, the good thing is I'm next to the village, so I should be somewhat safe. Alright, put the chest over here. Crafting table as well. The iron in there because I can. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. I'm just trying to have a safe time. And the zombies have already started fighting me. That might mean I'm a little close, but that's fine. Okay, arrows? Yeah, okay, I'm fine. Alright, so I'm getting shot by a skeleton. Alright, where is that skeleton? Hello. So far, it doesn't seem that bad. Oh! Hello, okay, skeletons are very dangerous because if they hit you in the head, you go blind. Because that would make sense. Oh my god, are you? Oh. Alright, this is. Dude, these zombies are very much active. Come on. Alright, getting a lot of XP from this. What? Oh my god, okay, hello. Oh good, that big zombie fell. No. Okay, I'm out of this. Oh no, I'm gonna die, I really need bandages right now. Yeah, my arm's red. That means I'm basically gonna lose my arm. Oh no. I think, if I've learned anything, if it means that if your arm or body part's red, it means, like, you're gonna die if you get hit there one more time. I'm not 100% sure on it, though. Also, the head. Oh my god, it's low. There we go, fully healed up. And that was from killing a couple zombies. Oh my. Okay, now I'm gonna go back to being red again. Most likely. Oh my god. Alright. Oh! What the heck? There's so many. Alright, just don't get hit. No. Now they're all not burning, which is so. What is that? Hello! You're just gonna have to die. What? It exploded fire! That's ridiculous! Why is that in a battle tower? That's not. Yeah, I wish I could say that doesn't belong, but I honestly don't know. And I've learned my lesson with trick-or-treats, by the way. I am not opening them until later because I'll die. Oh my. Hello! Alright. I thought you respawned at sleeping bags. And I have to walk all the way back. So I guess sleeping bags are just there to get you through the night and that's it. Which is kind of cool and all, but like, that's not what I was going for. Well, let's get all the stuff. Well, the sleeping bag's still there, so it's weird. Oh, just get stuck. Oh my god, no. Really need that shield. What the heck? No! Alright, oh my god, finally. No! Alright. Oh, there's a skeleton spawner. That's why this is being annoying. Wait, what? The spawners are gone? Diamonds! What? Okay, well, that definitely made up for a lot of that annoyance. Except I don't have all my stuff. Anyways, let's put some of that stuff away. I kind of find special. Why did I have carrots on me? Oh my god. I am not even going to think about what I had on me. Because if I do that, then I'm gonna have problems. How did, hello. I did not even question how you got back. Because if I did, then I'd be really confused. Alright, oh, my stuff's down there, and I don't want to go back. But I kind of have to. Alright, let's go down. Oh. They're all waiting here, all these monsters. Oh my god. All my stuff's down here, the rest of my stuff. So I don't... Oh, okay. I don't like that message. I'm not risking it. Here's the thing, I don't even see... Oh, that's where this stuff is. Alright, good. Alright, I got my food, so I'm... What? It? Where? Where? Oh, you're annoying. Okay. Alright, well, I got a bunch of XP, so let's level up my gathering. Oh, it's level 6. So I have to do this a little more, but it's fine. Oh, but I need, Alright. So I'm... Oh, is my wood on me? Oh, good, it is. Okay, I was gonna say, if my wood's not on me, then I'm dead. Because I have to go through the process again. And I just don't feel like it. Alright. So let's... Oh, I don't have sticks. Okay. Oh. This is more convenient than I thought it was. Okay. I'm not even... Nope. If I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna need a pickaxe for sure. And let's make a pickaxe. What is this? I don't even want to know. Didn't even drop anything good. Alright. Oh my god, you're so low. Whoa. They're climbing up? Okay, good. Good. Can't get to me though. So it's really not a big deal. There's an ender pearl. Oh, I really want that. That guy's small. Enchanted sword. Alright, these zombies are so annoying. Just don't stop. Oh, another one? Okay. This is getting a little ridiculous. No. He burns and I don't get my stuff. No, but he's also being really annoying. Alright, you know what? I'm about to kill. There we go. Alright. Oh, he dropped a wither skeleton skull. I am so glad I did that. Also, I got my pickaxe back. Alright. Honestly, at this point, it's not even worth it. It's just so dangerous. So I'm gonna go up to the next floor instead, and I'm gonna block up the bottom floor because it's way too dangerous, and I just don't feel like risking anything. Okay. I am basically dying. Alright. No. Use an enchanted bow. I am not dying. No! Oh my god. Oh. And it's also turning night right as I'm going back. So now I'm kind of in a problem. Honestly, this video is just becoming more of a skill grind, you know? Just get the XP and grind those skills rather than let's get food, you know? That's what I was trying to do. I've always heard that nighttime's scary, but honestly, I haven't really seen much that proves it. So I'm just doubting it, but I don't know. Alright, now comes the painful. Oh, my ear's still here. Alright, you got just die. Let's hope a majority of my stuff did not fall down. And it looks like it did, which is annoying. Alright, so I still have my bow, I still have my pickaxe, I still have my atlas. Those are, honestly, these are the things I really care about. It's the atlas, the wither skeleton, the armor. It's mainly the atlas. That is the main priority of what I'm trying to keep. Everything else is just kind of in it. But my armor, that would be... Oh, and okay, my shield's also down there. That is so annoying. Alright, let me look. Let me get a good look down here. Let's see how... I don't really see... Oh, there's the guy with my shield. Alright. I'm gonna kill him. Get my stuff back. Oh, okay, maybe not. This is extremely many. So many, it's ridiculous. What?! Where did you come from? Oh, you one-shot me! Okay. Alright, you know what? This is getting really painful for me. At this point, I've almost been recording for an hour, and, like, I've barely accomplished anything. Like, it's actually really kind of dumb. But I guess I should have expected it, because RLCraft, if you haven't noticed by now, is you can't just go into a situation that's deadly and expect, you know, go out well, you know? Oh. Looks like the zombie despawned? I don't really feel like that's the case, though. I feel like he's around. I don't know. Oh, please don't say my stuff. Okay, good. I think my stuff did not... Whoa! Okay, you can hit zombies if you want. Alright. Yeah, I think this was a majority of my stuff. What is... Oh my god. Still have my food. Alright, yeah. I think I'm fine. I'm gonna put the atlas away, because I'm actually starting to get really scared of losing. How did you guys get down here? You're not even supposed to be here. Whoa. What? Okay. I'm literally drowning. Alright, that kind of scares me. I'm just gonna block up all those holes. Because that is not okay. And then... What? Okay. Now the zombies are loose.